Good afternoon. Coming to you live from the WISN 12 newsroom, I'm Joyce Garbasiak with this breaking news, and it comes from Racine County, where an elementary school in Burlington has been evacuated because of chemical exposure. We're told that six adults from the school have been transported to a nearby hospital. WISN 12's Matt Salemi is over the scene in News Chopper 12. Matt, what can you tell us?
Joyce, St. Mary's Grade School on State Street in Burlington is where this is all taking place. And as you can see, emergency crews are here on the scene right now. They've got the front door open still. We've seen a handful of ambulances just pull away. So it looks like they have transported a couple of adults with chemical reaction, breathing in some chemicals. At this point, they have not released the nature of the chemicals, the exact chemicals that we're talking about or dealing with here. But I can tell you, it does appear that the students have been evacuated from the building, and the Racine Burlington Rescue Squad is here on the scene, blocking off State Street for a block in either direction. We've also seen some parents coming and going, taking their children from the school. We have seen a couple of adults come out, go into the ambulance to be checked, and then walk away under their own power, and some have actually been taken away via ambulance to be evaluated at Aurora Memorial here in Burlington. So we'll continue to monitor this situation, but it looks like right now the school is evacuated, and they're trying to vent the building and clear out the air inside so they can get things cleaned up. Reporting live in Burlington in News Chopper 12, Matt Salemi, WISN 12 News. Joyce, back to you.
Matt, thank you. And we understand that those kids were taken to Catholic Central, also in Burlington, which is not too far away, so that's where they are gathering now. On the phone with us live now is Adam Beeson with Aurora to tell us a little bit more about the condition of the adults who were transported. Adam, what's the latest?
I can't tell you a whole lot. I can tell you that we are receiving patients here, adult patients here. I cannot give you specific conditions at this point in time, aside from saying that everybody who's here is being well cared for, and their care is definitely within our means here at Aurora Memorial Hospital, Burlington.
Can you give us a handle on the number of patients you're seeing?
I cannot. That number, there's some flux still associated to that number, as some people who were just concerned are showing up and asking to be checked for safety reasons. So with that happening, I don't have firm numbers at this moment.
I know you can't give us specific conditions, but can you at least tell us if any of them are in a life-threatening state?
My understanding is that currently there none of the patients are in a life-threatening state.
All right. Well, that is good news. Any chance you can tell us if anyone's being admitted or if it's more a case of being seen by officials and given the all clear and being told that they may leave?
It would be premature for me to speculate at this time.
All right. Well, Adam, thank you very much for that update. We appreciate it. We'll be touching base with you as the story progresses. Meantime, that's the latest that we have from St. Mary's School in Burlington, where the school has been evacuated because of some sort of chemical exposure. We don't know the nature of it just yet. We are told that no children are hurt. However, several adults, and we are being told more than six, have been taken to Aurora Memorial Hospital in Burlington, where they are being checked out. A spokesman there just told us that their injuries are believed to be non-life-threatening. Stay with 12 News for the latest. We'll continue to follow this story.